excited about this bathing suit. I waited for it to come in for probably 3 months and finally did. It's got a little fringe on the front to camouflage in the areas you might not want to show off while you're at the beach. I'm going to give you a little spin. And I accessorized with some jewelry. I've got some big earrings because there's not much going on, you know, in the other areas. And some bangles, as usual, my little trademark. And then I'm also wearing platform heels. And of course, I'm not going to wear the platform heels on the beach. I brought some flip-flops with me. But on the way to the beach, you want to look cute on the way there, just in case. Pair of shades in green, lime green, popping off. It matches the pink. And that's the way I would accessorize this outfit. And I really recommend going to UC if you're looking for a bathing suit. She's got a lot of really cute styles this season. And it's coming to the end of the summer, so you never know. It might go on sale. Anyway, just let me know in the comments if there's anything that you want to see. And thanks for watching. I'm always open to suggestions. See you next time.